It's just days before migrant workers who live in dorms are allowed to visit Geylang Serai under a pilot program. But the community there remains in the dark over just what to expect. Authorities had earlier said that 3,000 workers would be allowed to visit the area and Little India as part of an expanded pilot. That's after months of movement restrictions. Chua Tien Tien with this report.
On Saturday, the hustle and bustle of this neighbourhood could be a welcome respite for workers who have mainly shuttled between their dormitories and work sites during the pandemic. Like 700 of their peers who visited Little India during the previous month-long pilot, they'll have to be vaccinated and test negative before visiting. But unlike the earlier pilot, there's been no official word on where exactly they can go, nor which days they'll be coming. CNA has reached out to the Manpower Ministry for the details. This mosque along Paya Lebar Road has not heard if migrant workers will be visiting. It says prior information is useful, especially with restrictions on group sizes in place. It's the same with businesses. Stallholders here at Pasar Geylang Serai say it's difficult to plan for additional stock or crowd control without knowing roughly how many workers will arrive.
Sell breakfast items. So migrant workers, most of them buy idli and dosa. Probably I need to stock up a bit more and probably stand by more, a bit more manpower. So I do my siblings coming in to help during weekends.
The Market Association says the workers often window shop and don't spend much. And with capacity limits in place, this could mean less earnings.
The genuine buyer, those who want to spend money, buy in the market, they have to wait outside longer hour for them to go out and the next batch come in.
The Dormitory Association of Singapore says that while eligible operators have been invited to join the expanded program, details about Geylang Serai are scant. Trips to Little India are more certain. The Little India Shopkeepers Association says these are expected to take place on Fridays, weekends and the public holidays.